The Ridgeline High School student who was hit by a school bus last Friday remains in critical condition. It happened near South Sullivan and 8th Avenue in Spokane Valley. Witnesses say the traffic light turned green at the time of the collision.